had never thought a small country like Chad in Africa could even exist. When I was told that children drink muddy water there, I could not believe it. When I actually saw them drinking muddy water right before my eyes, it broke my heart. It was very difficult to see with my own eyes. I was shocked. Who had given these children such a fate? Children were dying, and there was no sign of hope from anywhere. It was the land of no hope and death. I'm here to build the first Somang well. This is the Und village where Chad brought Cameron. The people here have been drinking water from the river outside the village for decades. Last year alone, 24 children died, and the number keeps increasing from drinking the dirty water. It takes 3 days to build a well. The people from Chad wrote me a letter. When I read the letter, I felt the love and support. They told me that now their children do not have to suffer from stomach pain anymore. Their children do not have to go a long way to get water. They say that they are truly thankful that I saved their village. They trust and love me. They promise to take care of the well that I built for them. When the first Somang well was finished, the children shouted with joy as they drank the clean water. They ran into my arms to the stranger they had never met before. After seeing the children drinking the clean water, I realized that I brought them hope and happiness. The Somang well has given a new life for the children there. You can give these children hope. You can make their dreams come true. Please join me in helping them now. It cost $3,000 to build one well. You can make a difference and a change. Will you please help?